It's week two, baby.
It's the end of the world as we know it, and I feel fine.
I haven't worked out in about a month, so it's time to get back on my shit. It's day eight. I can't go to the gym, but I have these dumbbells that pre-workout in. Here we go. That was my first workout in about a month. It's time to get ready for work. I don't think this project is gonna work if I only film the times when I'm in a good mood. I just have a tendency of not wanting to film myself if I'm in a bad mood or if I'm feeling down. Day nine. I overslept. I didn't get to work out this morning, so I'm just gonna get ready for work. What a beautiful day it is outside. Little mac and cheese and chicken for lunch. I'm getting sick and tired of my packages saying delivered and they never show up. I got notified about an hour ago that my package was delivered. It's not. Never mind, it was there. So this is what I got delivered. It is an electric guitar, which I'm going to attempt to teach myself how to play. I'm bored in the house, yeah, I'm in the house bored. I'm bored in the house, yeah, I'm in the house bored. Maybe I'll have better luck doing this shit tomorrow. It's day 10. I'm wearing my Inner Circle Guns N' Roses inspired shirt because I was supposed to be at the AEW show tonight in Newark with all the guys, Malik, Cheyenne, Miguel, Chris, and Anthony, but that didn't happen, unfortunately. As this goes on, it just keeps hitting me more and more. And there's times where it just doesn't even hit me, like, how is, like, the whole world at a standstill right now? Like, did you guys see it? I got my drink ready for the TFA chat.
It's being taped.
Ronnie's probably recording.
Yeah, yeah, Boss is probably recording.
I wouldn't know where to go to record it, but Ronnie's probably recording.
That's why he's so quiet right now. So
did you say
Tom, please.
Tom.
This is too much Jay. I don't like this.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, hold on. What's up, girl?
You don't need to teach me nothing. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good.
If it does happen to end, it's September. That's in between Ivan's birthday, my birthday, Ivan's birthday, Abby's birthday, your birthday. So if it happens to end around then,
and Tom's birthday,
and Tom's birthday as well.
Day 11. Last night was fun. Was on that group chat with TFA for about 3.5 hours, almost 4 hours. So, 3 Bacardis in, I'm feeling it today. So, it's been a week since I've gone outside. Last Thursday, I went to the office to get some stuff done, but I haven't left the house since. So, I think I'm finally gonna leave the house today. That was fun. Look how beautiful that sun looks shining into my bathroom. I've been challenged by Malik to take a shot. Ironically, I was already wearing this shirt that you got me for my birthday. So I will take a shot with my Bella shot glass. Brie mode. Day 12.
Good morning, my neighbors!
Hey, fuck you!
Yes! Yes! Fuck you too!
It's Friday once again. Looking forward to our creative department happy hour at 1. We're keeping it St. Patty's Day theme since we all miss St. Patty's Day, so I have to find my only other green shirt. Anybody want a shot?
Yeah.
Time for lunch. A burger, fries, and Tiger King.
Everyone put their hands up. Let's go. Hey, oh, Cam's here.
Hi.
Now this is how you do a Bosch cave party. Listening to Pauly D's mix. I got my strobe light. And I got SmackDown playing on my laptop. I got my Jameson right here. Let's do this. It's Friday night. I'm making the best out of this situation. I can't be outside, so I'm bringing the party to me. Young men said I would be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Sweating already. I feel like I'm actually at the club.
Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. Low life, full life, cause I'm heartless.
It's day 13. Saturday morning, I scheduled my grocery delivery to arrive between 11 and 12, but it's here at 10:30, and they woke me up. I feel like I have so much going on during the week that these weekends just fly by and I don't do anything. Like, it's 4 o'clock and I'm just now having lunch. I guess I can take this time to just kind of emphasize, like, we really all need to take this seriously. Trust me, a few weeks ago, I thought this was all bullshit, but this sucks. This sucks for all of us, and I'm trying to get through this just like everybody else, and I'm just begging all of you to take it seriously so we can get to our normal lives sooner. As much fun as I'm having documenting these, I don't want to be on week 20 or 30 of this. I hope this is a short-lived series.
It's Saturday night. Nothing too exciting. Just playing a little Animal Crossing. That looks like me when I started quarantine because I can't put a beard on my guy.
Day 14. It's Sunday morning. I finally got to sleep in. It's almost noon. I'm just gonna take it easy today.
Hot pockets!
I know I'm trying to, like, entertain myself and keep myself busy, but there's also a lot of things I've been meaning to get done for months and probably years now. Two of which have been going through the photos on my Mac and just deleting any photos I don't need. Also going through my iTunes library and organizing my songs and getting rid of songs that I don't really need. So maybe I'll start doing some of that now. So as this week comes to an end, remember how at the beginning of this I said I was going to work out every day and I only worked out on Monday?